Welcome again, I'm Aditi Lamba and you are watching Vision of Asia South Asian News segment. Beginning the show tonight, let's take a look at the New Jersey chapter of American Association of Physicians of Indian Origin, also known as API, who recently hosted an inaugural gala reception at the Marigold in Somerset, bringing together medical professionals, community leaders and the members of the greater organization, which represents the interest and growth of the Indian physicians in this country, a huge body of South Asian voice in the field of medicine for the community. The evening reception seemed to strengthen and rejuvenate the New Jersey chapter of AFI, focused on creating a stronger bond of professionals to navigate the chapters while also bringing in more young doctors and other affiliates. API's greater vision is to promote professional solidarity in the pursuit of excellence in patient care, teaching, and research. Let's take a look at what the key associated personalities and the supporters had to say at ITV Gold on the event.
My friend Sudhir Parikh, who has been always with API and supporting API for many years, and he has formed the federation also. So I'm trying to revive the New Jersey State API. So the whole goal is to bring everybody together and unite our Indian community.
And I think what Binod has started this initiative, I think my media support with him. And I would like to wish him very success, and I hope to see a New Jersey chapter like what we used to have in Federation of the API in 90s and 2000 up to 2015. So that kind of platform should come together, so doctor can network, they can help each other, and they can make a dent in their medical career. So thank you again, Binod. You are doing an excellent job, and just continue, keep doing it.
Thank you. Congratulations to Dr. Bayani and his team for this wonderful holiday gala, keeping all the physicians of New Jersey together and the friends and family together on this holiday. And I wish Dr. Bayani and his team all the best, all the success in the future programs. Thank you so much.
Our best wishes to API, and thanks for putting the great program together, and we hope API continue to excel higher and higher.
There are 110 practicing physicians in United States of Indian origin. There are 30,000 medical students, residents, and fellows. It has grown quite a bit. In New Jersey, we have 26,000 total physicians. Out of that, it's about more than 8,000 Indian origin physicians. So every 5 patients goes to a doctor, every 5 patients, one Indian doctors. So you can imagine how many Indian origin doctors are in New Jersey. Indian doctors has the lowest malpractice, provides the best quality care, and are always patient satisfaction has been rated very high. So we are all very well recognized. My goal is to make at least 1,000 out of 8,000 plus doctors, 1,000 members. That's my goal, whether I can reach with the help of the teamwork. We can change the national API policy. There are problems in national API policy, in national API. There are politics, there are things, but if we get that number, we can make changes.
We gradually made our progress from state of New Jersey into at the national level. You know, we had to start with Dr. Sudhir Parikh. He was one of the first ones, and we had started our federation, and I was one of the founding members, but that time he was instrumental starting federation that time, and then rest is a history. As a part of trustees, we are going to do is to work very closely with the executive committee, what Dr. Sinha is going to make, and we'll work together and make a program so that you will be really, you will like it, all right?
Really, it's very heartening to see that API is like a phoenix. It's rising again from the ashes. You know, I'm the one who started the Federation of the API in 1990, one of the founding members in 1995. And that federation was so vibrant. We had 13 chapters in New York and New Jersey together. We did a lot of things. And just for the knowledge of the young doctors, let me tell you, you all are got probably New Jersey license because of me. I was a member of the State Board of Medical Examiners in 93 to 97. That time they were banning all the New Jersey Indian physician, those who are 10+2 system. So we fought very hard and made it possible. So all those young generation doctors, those who are in 40s and 50s right now, they got their New Jersey license because of our fight. So it is very important to have this kind of organization to get together, to do network, to protect our interest. And not only that, but we can go one step beyond and we can start some charitable work and make community feel good. So Vinod Sinha, Kishore, Raj and Hemant, really congratulations to make it this New Jersey State API again possible. Let's support them and let's make again history in the state of New Jersey. Thank you.
Doctors from all over the New Jersey area. We have oncologists here, physical medicine and rehab, ENT, infectious disease, hospitalists, cardiology. We have every specialty represented here, right here standing with me. All these women are here to celebrate the revival of the New Jersey API chapter, which is the American Association of Physicians of Indian Origin. We encourage you, if you're a physician working in New Jersey, to reach out and be part of this awesome team. Looking forward to working with everyone in the future. Thank you.
And we want to attract the more and more younger people to this event. And that's the whole purpose of doing something exciting. And that was Dr. Kusum Punjabi, myself, and Dr. Ranjita Sengupta arrange for fashion show and finale, so everyone can enjoy. In the future, we are going to do more and more excitement.
I would just like to veto Dr. Bhavi Patel, exactly what she said. We want to make New Jersey API more exciting for the younger people and get them more involved, and let's make New Jersey API chapter successful and better again.
We love ITV!